New Hampshire is set to receive more than $2 million to address youth homelessness. The two-year grant is coming through the Youth Homelessness Demonstration Program under the Department of Housing and Urban Development. The money will support coordinated community plans for areas outside of Manchester and Nashua in an effort to prevent and end youth homelessness.